This episode is brought to you by Bloodsport Arrows, Muddy Outdoors, and Roots Outdoors Game Calls. It's April 26th this morning. It's about 5 o'clock. We're gonna head out. This is my first weekend being able to actually hunt. As you saw, we took Rachel out last weekend for the youth season and got one, but this is my first opportunity to go. I got Dad running the camera, so let's see if we can make something happen.
Okay, I got him. Go ahead. All right, well, it's about 6:50. Already got a bird on the ground. We came in, got set up today. We're on the same property where we took Rachel first last weekend. We had a good idea where they'd be roosting, but we weren't 100% sure. Turns out there was four gobblers, really just roosted about 50 yards away from us with about four or five hens. And they flew down, as you can see from the video, the hen flew down right in front of us. And so we had a live decoy out in front of us. I hit the roots outdoors, slate call just a couple times, and that did the trick. They came about 35, 40 yards. I picked the biggest one of the group, and the 12 gauge with the 3.5-inch shell laid him down. So already got my first bird of the season. That's two for O-Town Outdoors in less than a week. So now tomorrow we'll be back in here and try to get Dad one too, see if we can't get a double in one weekend out of it. So pretty freaking pumped. All right, well, we're back at the house. It's only about 7 o'clock because I got him so early, but overall, it was a sweet hunt, as you can see. It was awesome having Dad there and capture it all on video for us. So, like I said, it's already our second one down this year, and it's only the first actual weekend of the season. So, chalk another one up for O-Town Outdoors here in Ohio. Well, April 26, 2014, kill a big old Ohio Thunder chicken can be checked off my calendar. As always, thanks for tuning in this week to watch our episode of O-Town Outdoors season number 2. Big thanks to Roots Outdoors Game Calls for the awesome slate calls that they've sent us and that we've been using all season long here. It's been doing great things for us as far as getting in the turkeys' heads, and we're so proud to have been rooted by these guys from Kentucky down there. Go check them out at rootsoutdoors.com, like their Facebook page and Twitter page. Also, we'd like to thank our other sponsors, Muddy Companies and Bloodsport Arrows. And for you, the viewers, happy hunting, and we'll be out there in the woods filming hunts and capturing memories one day at a time.